I knew I was gonna win this race, but Joe was a bad guy. I'm always a nice guy. Joe, I've been poorly all that week. Joe like lying, saying, "Oh, I've hurt my leg," but yet, it was talent that won me. That minute, here it is.
We were at the beach. Everybody had matching towels. Somebody went under a dock, and there they saw a rock. It wasn't a rock. What's a rock? Lobster!
Joe was the bad guy, obviously, in this one. As you can see that guy, he's obviously a bad guy. He was just so upset after I beat him in the 100 metres. Look at him, he's even got his asthma thing now. Oh, I've got asthma, I can't breathe. That's why I lost to Graham in 100 metres. How embarrassing. How embarrassing.
Yeah, at least I went on the deep line.
Joe, we've already discussed
you.
You failed out when you got to the top.
Hey, it's the video.
A woman who kissed on a very first date is usually a hussy. And a woman who kissed on a second time out is anything but hussy. But a woman who winked up a third time around, head in the clouds, feet on the ground, she's the girl he's glad he's found. She's his shipoopy, 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 shipoopy.
The girl who's hard to get.
Shipoopy, shipoopy, shipoopy.
But you can win her yet.
Walk her once just to raise the curtain. Walk around twice and you make for certain. Once more in a flower garden. She will never get sore if you beg her pardon.
Oh my God, asthma. I can't breathe.